Hello, good morning everyone. Dear students, today we will study English reading oral. Lesson 6, A Day at the Beach. Page 47. Dear students, you have to read out each letters and you have to spell each words and listen carefully how I will read the lesson. A, D-A-Y, day, A-T-A-T, T-H-E, da, B-E-A-C-H, beach, A Day at the Beach. You have to read in this way. I T it, I S is, A, B R I Z H T bright, A N D N, S U double N Y sunny, M O R N I N G morning. It is a bright and sunny morning. F A T H E R father, D E C I D E S, decides, T O 2, T A K E take, A R U N Arun, A N D N, R U P A Rupa, T O 2, T H E da, B E S C H, beats. Father decides to take Arun and Rupa to the beach. M-O-T-H-E, mother, P-S-C-K-S, packs, S-O-M-E, some, S-A-N-D-W-I-C-H-E-A, sandwiches, S-W-E-E-T-S, sweets, C-H-I-P-S, chips, A-N-D-N, C-A-K-E-S, cakes. Mother packs some sandwiches, sweets, chips, and cakes. A-R-U-N, Arun, A-N-D-N, R-U-P-A, Rupa, A-L-S-O, also, P-A-C-K, pack, T-H-E-I-R, there, T-H-I-N-G-S, things. Arun and Rupa also pack their things. T-H-E-Y, day, Z-O, go, T-O, 2, T-H-E, da, B-E-A-C-H, beach, I-N, in, T-H-E-I-R, there, C-A-R, car. They go to the beach in their car. Dear students, you have to read in this way and you have to read the lesson properly. That's all for today. Thank you. Have a nice day.